This isn't the first time Case IH has led the pack when it comes to profit-enhancing developments for the cotton grower. Way back in 1943, we introduced the first commercially successful mechanical cotton picker, the H10H. That original machine, known as Old Red, is now in the Smithsonian. Just like Old Red, the new Module Express is transforming the cotton industry.